In this video, we have given that x power 8 minus x power 2 by x power 4 minus x power 2 is equal to 13. Then we have to find unreal values of x. So we have x power 8 minus x power 2 by x power 4 minus x power 2 is equal to 13. And x power 8 minus x power 2, it is x power 2 times x power 6 minus 1 by x power 4 minus x power 2, it is x power 2 times x power 2 minus 1 is equal to 13. And from here, if x power 2 is equal to 0, then this will be 0 minus 0, that will be 0, by 0 minus 0 will be 0, that is not defined. So x square cannot be equal to 0. That means we can cancel x square, and it is x power 6 minus 1 by x power 2 minus 1 is equal to 13. And x power 6 is x power 2 cube minus 1 is 1 cube by x square minus 1 is equal to 13. And a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b times a square plus ab plus b square. So this will be x square minus 1 times x square square will be x power 4 plus x square times 1 will be x square plus 1 square will be 1 by x square minus 1 is equal to 13. And if x square is equal to 1, then this will be 1 minus 1 by 1 minus 1, that is 0 by 0, that is not defined. So x square cannot be equal to 1. That means x square minus 1 cannot be equal to 0. So we can cancel x square minus 1, and it is x power 4 plus x square plus 1 is equal to 13, and it is x power 4 plus x square, and 1 minus 13 will be minus 12 is equal to 0. And it is x power 4 and plus x square is plus 4 x square minus 3 x square minus 12 is equal to 0. And this is x square times x square plus 4, and this is minus 3 times x square plus 4 is equal to 0. And it is x square minus 3 times x square plus 4 is equal to 0. So either x square minus 3 will be 0, That means x square is equal to 3 and x is equal to plus minus a square root of 3. And from here, if x square plus 4 is 0, then x square will be minus 4. And x square is positive and minus 4 is negative. So it is not possible. So x is plus minus a square root of 3. X is plus minus a square root of 3.